What should I whip up today? That is a great idea.
Linley, Linley, what is Linley making?
Fried chicken. We're out of meat, so we'll need something that tastes like chicken. Or should I say someone who tastes like chicken?
What? Tatsu not taste like chicken. Tatsu tastes like poop and poison. Tatsu tastes like poison poop.
Wait, I just remembered. We have plenty of chicken.
Hey, Linley did that on purpose. Linley is cruel and mean.
Food's up. Come and get it.
Man, oh man. Delicious. Lucky thing I happen to be in the neighborhood.
You say that every time, Commander, but you always arrive as we're setting the table.
Oh, you don't say. All right, listen up. We found something in Noctilum thanks to Frontier Nav. That's northwest of here, Rook. Looks like a piece of the life hold.
That's great news.
Damn right. Look at this.
Oh, friends mean nightglow woods.
Is that what the Nopon call it? We didn't have names for anything here, so we've been using Noctilum for that whole region.
Well, that's a silly name.
And Nightglow Woods isn't?
Ahem. Moving on.
Right. Sorry.
According to the Pathfinder's report, there's a large number of indigens in the area, but thankfully no sign of any intelligent life forms.
No, no. That's wrong. Nopon visit Nightglow Woods all the time.
Yeah, well, like I said, no intelligent life forms have been reported, but it never hurts to be cautious.
Friends patronize Tatsu. Nopon proud and brave people with rich history, you know.
Pipe down, small fry, or I'll make that nickname come true.
We'll have you check in with Lao's team first. They're already on assignment installing probes in the area. We don't have a fix on the lifehold signal, just a general direction. See if they've got more info.
Got it.
Yeah.
I'll make it turn.
Focus on ranged attacks.
Personally, I want to be an equally good cook and mechanic.
Shadow
Fire Carnival! Star Slide!
Sliding Splinter!
Wild Dance!
Sliding Splinter!
Close in!
I'll make them hurt.
What? Flame Flow!
Thanks.
Appreciate it.
Good enough.
make them hurt.
Shadow strike!
Fire fireball!
Sliding! Star blast!
Sight blast! Prepare your aura! Be ready for anything!
Blast!
Now. Let's see what you've got.
I have the high ground.
I'm on fire.
Engaging. Lay down some fire for me. I'll blast it wide open.
Huh?
Hey, hey. Look who it is.
Lau, it's been a while.
It has. Are you going to introduce me to your friends? Where's Danny and Boris?
These are my new team members. As for Danny and Boris, we had a bad run-in with a powerful indigen. They didn't make it.
I see. Hey, look, I'm sorry. I hadn't heard.
It's okay.
And what's up with this onion thing? You using it for rations or something?
Tatsu not onion or ration. Tatsu is Nopon, brave and distinguished people with long history on Mira.
It talks. Where'd you find this thing?
Rescued him. He was about to become lunch for some prone, these hostile Xenos we ran into. He's agreed to serve as our guide here.
Wow. Okay. And you? What's your story? Are you really as young as you look?
Sure am. 13 years old inside and out. I'm Lin-Li Ku.
Well, hello, Lin-Li Ku. You must be something to be able to make Elma's team at 13. All right. What about you? Aren't we the friendly one? Well, whatever. You've got an interesting crew here. But they seem capable enough.
I chose them personally.
I figured. So, I heard Nelson's whole team got wiped out by some nasty new Xenos. Is that true?
Yeah. Those prone I mentioned. We're not sure if they're the ones that destroyed Earth, but their tech certainly seemed advanced enough.
Really? We better watch our backs.
By the way, we picked up a lifehold signal in the direction of Noctilum. Have you or your crew come across anything?
Where? Around here?
I take it the answer is no.
Yeah, this is the first I've heard of it. We bumped into another team and they didn't mention it either.
I see. All right. We were hoping your team might have a lead or some more info, but no such luck, huh? Well, thanks anyway. We should go.
Hey, hold up. You mind if I tag along?
But your assignment?
We're more or less done here. We just need to report back.
Well, until you do, you're not done here.
Oh, give me a break, Elma. The rest of my crew can handle the paperwork. We're talking about a piece of the lifehold here. I've never even seen one. That's way more important. And besides, you might need the help. Finding it or handling the indigens that get in your way. Now, come on.
Thank you. I'll make it perfect.
Scream it!
Is that it?
Nice work.
Focus on ranged attacks.
Let me know if you need a training partner.
The life hold. Guess this ain't so bad.
wouldn't have to be like this.
Thank you.
seem to let us walk away. Let's go.
The life hold piece should be further ahead.
Friends will climb big rocky mountain? But how? Tatsu has tiny feet, stubby, flimsy limbs.
No spine either. But the turnip does have a point. I don't think there's any way we could scale those cliffs.
Agreed. We'll need to take a detour. Let's try going around that way.
Come to mom.
more hit.
Damn weather. Somebody fix this.
I don't think they'll let us walk away.
Shadow strike!
Not forte, but if you insist. Here comes some more idiots.
come some more idiots. Here come some more idiots. Here come some more idiots.
Stuck on a whole different planet. No peace looking at the sky. Trouble's always all around, so we stay quick with the gun.
One idiotic mistake later.
To let us walk away.
Upper hand!
I bet you cut the fire!
that. You'll want to see the shadow strike.
Yeah.
let us walk away. My forte, but you insist.
I'll make him hurt.
First down!
Slide, hustle, slam! Shadow strike! We're up against the main target. Buff up now! Side slash! Side slash!
Did that work?
Watch them
move in and stretch!
Arcing horn!
Scream it!
Shrap, got him! Lay down the cover front! Eagle up!
Thanks, nice hit. Let's see
another. Balance breaker!
Shadow strike!
Now I'm getting somewhere.
Side slash! Upper hand!
Damn! Keep shooting!
Side slash!
Arcing horn!
Yeah. You're on top of it now.
I've been staggered.
I wish I was this strong when I needed to be.
Hold up! Something coming ahead!
Hey! Down in front! I can't see!
Another Xeno.
Whatever it is, at least it's not a prone.
Perish the thought, good sirs. Perish and kill the thought. We would never associate with those savages.
Who are you?
Ah, yes, a thousand pardons. We are called El Serum, or just El, if it please you. Like the proud Nopon among you, we have inhabited this planet since times of antiquity.
A friend knows about Nopon people?
Yes, yes, of course. Nopon purchase my wares quite often, you know. They're excellent, how should I say, suckers?
I think you mean customers.
So, Mr. L, you've lived here a long time?
Just L, and yes, such a nice, quiet world. The wildlife and insects are also docile. Such gentle dispositions.
Indeed. Yes, friends Lucky Tatsu here to protect them from becoming main course.
Yeah, because we can toss you out as an appetizer and run away while they're snacking.
Well, the creatures here are hungry, yes, granted.
Gentle disposition, my butt.
It's just...
What?
Well, who can blame them with all the commotion here as of late? Not that we're pointing our fingers at you, mind. No, it's those prone sons of bastards.
Yeah, we're not their biggest fans either.
We loathe them. They have ruined our once peaceful life here. Ruined! They are all, how should we say, ass caves.
Close enough. By the way, El, you seem to speak our language quite fluently.
Well, yeah, most of the time.
We owe it all to that wreckage back there. What a treasure trove. Especially the data terminal we found inside. It is the ultimate portable snack for satisfying our insatiable curiosity.
Wreckage back there? Do you think that's our piece of the life hold?
Certainly sounds like it. El, can we take a look at this terminal you found?
Of course, of course.
Thanks. Lynn, see what you can make of it.
On it. Okay, yep. This is library data.
Let me see. Huh, so it is. The unit El stumbled upon must be part of the Lifehold's archives.
So, not the core, then?
The entire ship was torn to bits when we came down. The odds of any single piece of Lifehold being the core aren't very high.
Yeah, I guess not.
Now, Lynn, don't be glum. The Lifehold archives are the sum total of all human knowledge. This is still a really big find. We should try and secure it ASAP.
Yeah, you're right.
No, might not be a good time.
Why not?
Who Why else? The ass caves. We just came from there, and prone are all over the wreckage.
What?
Uh-oh. This is bad.
Very bad. Let's go.
Apologies, we didn't mention it before. We assumed you'd abandoned it. Allow us to show you the way. After all, as you say, too many heads are better than none, right?
Close enough.
Let us walk away. My forte, but if you insist. My forte, but if you insist.
I'll make it hurt.
Monsters just destroy everything they see?
No. This is organized. Calculated. We aren't the only ones hunting down the life.
What was it? All Earth aliens must die, right?
We have to try and salvage what we can. Let's go.
My forte, but if you insist.
Playin, Blutt, Blass,
appreciate it.
Scream at it! Lightning fire!
Run, Network!
Then move in and strike!
Mistress Goetia, these are Earth Indians.
Well, well, well. Seeing truly is believing, isn't it? Who would have thought?
Do this. Why do you hate us?
Hate? Human extinction is duty. Our duty is Gengar.
Gengar? So that's what you call yourselves?
Indeed. Humanity is a blight, a great cancer festering on the cosmos. Our job is to eradicate it.
Humanity is here in peace. What gives you the right to destroy the life form?
Is that what you call it? So primitive. Your language, your technology, and yet so dangerous. You must be purged. This is our calling as Ganglia, the cause of the righteous.
Then you'll forgive us for defending ourselves against your righteous cause.
Well, this should at least be more entertaining than stamping out the lives of your sleeping brethren. Consider this an official discharge. I'm gonna go.
But if you insist,
I never said you could
touch me. Smash down!
There's no pain left!
I'll blast the wire!
Arcing core! Balance breaker!
Shadow strike!
Super shield!
Blast! Fire the edge!
Here, your reward.
At breaking point.
Upper hand!
I'll run you through! How dare you!
Sliding
primates!
Move in and keep the rhythm going!
Eagle up!
Thanks.
Side blast!
Yeah?
You'll want to see this move.
Arcing core!
Side slash!
Final horn!
Search the end! Shadow strike! Side slash!
Consider this an official discharge. I'll make it personal.
Balance breaker!
Scream edge! Lightning flicker!
Yes.
Wow, congestion.
Upper hand!
On your shoulder.
I'm in the zone.
Want an extra note? Back off while
thanks.
I search them.
We can do this.
Wow! I have to stay in this.
Can't.
Help me!
What?
Well, you can't move!
I'll make it first.
Sign out!
Freeze!
Watch your step.
Side flash! I have to stay in this. Help me!
I'll make it perfect.
Night flash.
Lost my touch. Wretched.
Wretched little primates. You don't know when to quit, do you? This isn't over. You cannot escape us on this planet or any other. Sooner or later, your kind will be cleansed!
Mistress Goetia, now, quickly!
A well-fought victory indeed. Such a shame it cannot bring back that which was lost to you. But this is spilled milk over the dam now.
I just don't get it. What do they have against humans?
I'm not sure how they wound up on Mira. But you saw them, Mac. That is definitely them.
Who?
The aliens that destroyed Earth. The Ganglion were among them.
What?
It wasn't just them, of course. Definitely one of the forces involved in that battle. I'm absolutely positive. That scale-like mech we just saw? Check it against the NLA records and I'm pretty sure it'll come back with a perfect match. Anyway, we really appreciate all your help here, El. But we need to be heading back now.
Not at all. We only wish we could have done more.
I wish we could compensate you somehow. But honestly, there's nothing left for us to give.
Compensate, you say? How about allowing us to accompany you back to your city?
You want to come back to New LA? Why exactly?
Well, treasure trove was destroyed. Without the archives, we're afraid our thirst for knowledge cannot be quenched. But an entire city to explore? Such an experience would provide compensation beyond compare. The thought makes us tingle.
Okay.
What do you think, bro? Yeah, you're not like the Ganglion after all. We want to live in harmony with all the other species here.
Then it's settled. Excellent. Let's be off. The early worm is for the birds.
Right. Let's start heading back. We should report to the commander at once.